Okay, this is our 9 and 10 year old boys. This is a team right here that made a lot of noise. They won the sub-district tournament in Real Town, then went on to the district tournament in Russell County and won that. They went undefeated in both tournaments.
Oh, man.
Then made it to the state tournament in Eufaula, and we went 3-2.
1-2. 1-2, lost it.
Yeah, 1-2, lost 2 down there. Did really well. It's going to be a great group of guys right here. We're going to call your name up. Jackson Miller. Seth Hammond. Cy Siggers. Sophia Madden. Logan Seymour. Mason York. Hunter Andrews, Kate Riley, Cole House, Eli Wharton, Braden Bunn, Brady Blackston. And on the end, we got Coach Ryan Yarber, Coach Jay Siggers. Did a great job. This is our 11 and 12 year old boys. They competed in the state tournament and the district tournament. The district tournament was held in Valley. We finished third place in the district tournament. Galvin Goss. DJ Till. Caleb Pope. Brayden Carter. Braylon's not here. Braden Steele. Austin Hamby. Antoine Newton. You get everybody? And on the end, guys, our coaches were John Poe, Casey Miller, and Chuck Rudd. These guys did a great job.